dead. What fate has befallen Wertham? Consumed by darkness. Get away from those villagers! Don't be too eager. Oh, that was fun.
An outsider, drawn where they do not belong.
Yet you are too late.
Wertham is dead.
Short respite, sure.
After him! Quickly! I'll secure the gate!
Bring the offering. The gift of blood shall open our Lord's path.
You there!
I received
the mayor. Akarat blessed that man's soul. Those cultists you just carved through attacked the town and dragged our people towards the caves in the west. You here to aid us? Then help my men kill those bastards and bring back anyone who lives. Go! Please, hurry! We'll guard the gates with our lives. I promise you.
Get to safety. I'll find the villagers. That was fun.
Ah!
Must be the cavern the god spoke of.
Friend, get us out of here, please.
Ah, another sacrifice arrives. Through your flesh, the Lord of Damnation shall have his prize.
By holy fire!
inner light burns brighter this day.
Them all.
You're all right, friend. Tell me, do you have the strength to make it out of here?
Yes, I think so. Wait, one of the others had a portal scroll, but we couldn't reach it. There it is. Come, let's leave this miserable place forever. I didn't thank you properly, friend. I'm Corin, the village's blacksmith. If you need to improve your armor or weapons, please see me.
Remain calm, everyone. We are not bereft of hope yet.
My name is Lord 5 years.
Adventurer! Cain! The cultists are attacking the Western Gate. We need help holding them back.
Of our Lord.
There must be another stronghold there. Don't worry about the town. Go. Show them.
Respite should be enough.
Evil's end draws close. Returns.
Lord Skarn, the shard is ours, and the rite is nearly finished. The way will open.
You are not alone, supplicant. Slay the
Julia.
shard. For which angels and demons wage eternal war. Cain.
Accomplished is miraculous, my friend. To face such foes and live to tell the tale, simply astounding.
We were lucky I arrived in time. The cultists were summoning demons. Their leader called out to the Lord of Damnation, a demon named Skarn.
Skarn? I have never heard of this name before. And as far as I know, there is no demon lord of damnation. Most troubling.
Indeed. And there's the matter of what we do with the shard. This sort of power does not belong in mortal hands.
On that, we agree. You see, I did not come to Wortham by chance, my friend. A Herodric ritual allowed me to divine the location of several Worldstone shards. One was here in Wortham. The other lies somewhere in the nearby cemetery of Ashwold. I came here hoping to obtain the shards and destroy them, if possible, before calamity descends upon us all.
Be not alarmed, my old friend, for these frail bones come to you with an urgent request. My apprentice left. Much like I, you cannot have forgotten the significance of that stone. Or the sacrifice it took to end its threat. So I beg of you to lend your aid however you can.